Out of the dark we came, out of the sea, where the long wave broke on the shore. As the day broke and the night rolled back, there we stood on the land we would call home. Out of the dark we came, out of the night, the first of many mornings in this new place. When the sun rolled back the mist, we rose like a strong wave on land. Now we makes the children straight and bright? What makes the mountain sharp? The sun is our Lord and Father, bright face at the gate of day, comfort of home, cattle and crop, Lord of the morning, Lord of the day. Lifting our hearts, we sing his praise, dance in his healing.
Thank you.
Thunder and lightning batter the rocks. The winds howl and great storms break on the forest, scatter the herds like grain. Fire leaps from dark to dark. Fear and anger leap to meet it. We will not go down. We will not be beaten down like grain.
you, cherish you, I am passing the blood in your veins. Feel the magic and power of surrender to Rishka.
Every finger is touching, searching until secrets come out.
and gentlemen, welcome to New York, where the local time is now 25 minutes past 3.
It's just incredible. It's amazing to be here in the Big Apple, in the perhaps one of the greatest stages in the world at Radio City Music Hall, with our own Riverdance. It's just a major moment.
All the things that we were ashamed of, like, you know, in the good old days, are all taken out now and dusted down. They're now sexy.
I think the biggest challenge then at that point for all of us was to turn what was a fantastic 7 minutes into a 2-hour show. So I think Bill Whelan, John McColgan and myself put our heads together around the table and we really worked out what the shape, form, concept, mood of the 2-hour piece was going to be.
Got, I'd say, 20 or 30 tapes of folk dance from all over Eastern Europe.
They come from the folk tradition, but they're classically trained.
I could watch it all day, every day. It's fantastic.
They call this the hottest ticket in town. Originally here in Hammersmith for just 10 nights. It was extended for a fortnight, but it's still sold out until June the 24th. Now they've added another 5 nights, but hurry, because those tickets are selling fast.
Nobody now remembers the winning Eurovision song, but no one who's seen it will ever forget that exhilarating interval performance. Such was its success that it's now been developed into a full stage show.
Sometimes in the history of the planet, tap into a consciousness. Do you know what I mean? And it's Ireland's turn.
The show is the star. Obviously, it has design elements and it has wonderful music and wonderful singing, wonderful performances by the musicians, wonderful dancing. It's an enormous piece. I think the company is now 80 or 90 people on stage. It has huge production values, but it also seems to me to have caught the mood of Ireland at the moment, where a rediscovery of kind of confidence and cultural confidence particularly seems to have been taking place.
It puts Ireland on the map as the sexiest country in Europe.
All America is looking forward to it. This has taken Europe by storm. You can tell all around, Riverdance is in the air. We're looking forward to it.
I should have kept up the Irish dancing classes.
Significant is it that it's here in New York then?
Well, I mean, you know, the Irish invented New York. So.
Thank you very much.
The whole thing was marvelous. And I see it on Broadway.
Our next guests are a hugely successful Irish dance company, and tonight they're making their network television debut with us. We couldn't be happier. They will also be appearing at New York's Radio City Music Hall from March 13th through St. Patrick's Day. Do me a favor, please welcome River Dance.
This is going, as I said, this is going to run for centuries. This is the biggest thing ever to happen in New York for years. It's even bigger than Les Mis.
life is forever. We found and fought here. We loved and died here. Wave after wave, the sea of time beats against every shore. Whole generations lift now to depart. The land has failed us. The dark soldiers appear against us. In dance and song we gift and mourn our children. They carry us over the ocean in dance and song.
It's lost in night for love. dawn and the ships are leaving. A lover's grief is lifting on the tide. And hearts too young for sorrow torn asunder. The cruel ocean's deep and dark and wide. Out of the night we come, out of the sea. On a new shore, lights blaze in the dawn. Motherless, fatherless, torn from our homes. We bring tears to this land. We must make our own.
In the deep night, from a dark space, I hear voices calling out in a heartache. They are wounded, they are broken, but their spirit rises when awoken. Yes, they may be poor in birth, but yes, how great each one is.
and straight, my mother taught me, this is how we dance. Tall and straight, my father taught me, this is how we dance. Battering feet on the city street, in pools of light on street corners, the proud, bright carnival of the poor.
Cry of an infant, heartbeat of the world. Storm against ship, heartbeat of the world. Heel against floor and wave upon shore, heartbeat of the world. Sigh of a lover, heartbeat of the world. Cry of a mother, heartbeat of the world. Oh, unstopped. Heartbeat of the world. Thank you.
Each one is one.
Out of the dark we came, out of the sea, where the long wave broke on the shore. As the day broke and the night rolled back, there we stood on the land we would call home. Out of the dark we came, out of the night, the first of many mornings in this new place. When the sun rolled back the mist, we rose like a strong wave on land. Now we makes the children straight and bright? What makes the mountain sharp? The sun is our lord and father, bright face at the gate of day, comfort of home, cattle and crop, lord of the morning, lord of the day. Lifting our hearts, we sing his praise, dance in his heat. Thank you.
Oh.
Thunder and lightning batter the rocks. The winds howl and great storms break on the forest, scatter the herds like grain. Fire leaps from dark to dark. Fear and anger leap to meet it. We will not go down. We will not be beaten down like grain.
Thank you. Thank you. cherish you, I am pulsing the blood in your veins. Feel the magic and power of surrender to Rishka.
Every finger is touching, searching until I live.
and gentlemen, welcome to New York, where the local time is now 25 minutes past 3.
It's just incredible. It's amazing to be here in the Big Apple, in the perhaps one of the greatest stages in the world at Radio City Music Hall, with our own Riverdance. It's just a major moment.
All the things that we were ashamed of, like, you know, in the good old days, are all taken out now and dusted down. They're now sexy.
I think the biggest challenge then at that point for all of us was to turn what was a fantastic 7 minutes into a 2-hour show. So I think Bill Whelan, John McColgan and myself put our heads together around the table and we really worked out what the shape, form, concept, mood of the 2-hour piece was going to be.
I'd say 20 or 30 tapes of folk dance from all over Eastern Europe.
They come from the folk tradition, but they're classically trained.
Seen it. I could watch it all day, every day. It's fantastic.
They call this the hottest ticket in town. Originally here in Hammersmith for just 10 nights. It was extended for a fortnight, but it's still sold out until June the 24th. Now they've added another 5 nights, but hurry, because those tickets are selling fast.
Nobody now remembers the winning Eurovision song, but no one who's seen it will ever forget that exhilarating interval performance. Such was its success that it's now been developed into a full stage show.
Down to your boots. Certain cultures sometimes in the history of the planet tap into a consciousness. Do you know what I mean? And it's Ireland's turn.
To reach God.
The show is the star. Obviously, it has design elements and it has wonderful music and wonderful singing, wonderful performances by the musicians, wonderful dancing. It's an enormous piece. I think the company is now 80 or 90 people on stage. It has huge production values, but it also seems to me to have caught the mood of Ireland at the moment, where a rediscovery of kind of confidence and cultural confidence particularly seems to have been taking place.
It puts Ireland on the map as the sexiest country in Europe.
All America is looking forward to it. This has taken Europe by storm. You can tell all around, Riverdance is in the air. We're looking forward to it.
I should have kept up the Irish dancing classes.
Significant is it that it's here in New York then?
Well, I mean, you know, the Irish invented New York. So.
Thank you very much.
The whole thing was marvelous. And I see it on Broadway.
Our next guests are a hugely successful Irish dance company, and tonight they're making their network television debut with us. We couldn't be happier. They will also be appearing at New York's Radio City Music Hall from March 13th through St. Patrick's Day. Do me a favor, please welcome River Dance.
This is going, as I said, this is going to run for centuries. This is the biggest thing ever to happen in New York for years. It's even bigger than Les Mis. We'll be right back.
life is forever. We found and fought here. We loved and died here. Wave after wave, the sea of time beats against every shore. Whole generations lift now to depart. The land has failed us. The dark soldiers appear against us. In dance and song we gift and mourn our children. They carry us over the ocean in dance and song.
It's lost in night for love. dream of you, the story.
Dawn and the ships are leaving. A lover's grief is lifting on the tide. And hearts too young for sorrow torn asunder. The cruel ocean's deep and dark and wide. Out of the night we come, out of the sea. On a new shore, lights blaze in the dawn. Motherless, fatherless, torn from our homes. We bring tears to this land. We must make our own.
In the deep night, from a dark space, I hear voices calling out in a heartache. They are wounded, they are broken, but their spirit rises when awoken. Yes, they may be poor in birth, but yes, how great each one is.
Straight, my mother taught me, this is how we dance. Tall and straight, my father taught me, this is how we dance. Battering feet on the city street, in pools of light on street corners, the proud, bright carnival of the poor. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cry of an infant, heartbeat of the world. Storm against ship, heartbeat of the world. Heel against floor and wave upon shore, heartbeat of the world. Sigh of a lover, heartbeat of the world. Cry of a mother, heartbeat of the world. Oh, unstopped, heartbeat of the world.